Why do pro gamers wear earbuds and headphones? In this video, I will explain why and compare them both. In short, headphones and earbuds locate the exact sound of where the noise is coming from. This is especially beneficial when it comes to hearing footsteps. You can hear footsteps through normal speakers, but unless they are really spread apart, you wouldn't be able to detect right or left. In some earbuds and especially headphones, hearing footsteps up and down the floor is easier. The stereo audio in most gaming headphones make it super easy to know because headphones surround your ear. They have speaker grills above, under, left, and right of the ear, letting you know more precisely where the noise is coming from. Pro gamers really benefit from this. Headphones also have a lot of features that they can help gaming, like surround sound. This feature makes sounds more precise in locations. You can also set an equalizer which balances out the sound. So for example, this could help lower gunfire sounds and increase footstep sounds. The last reason why pro gamers use headphones is because of noise cancellation. It mainly helps with the subtle background noise like a lawnmower and less with someone shouting. So the main takeaway is that it makes sound more clear and easier to detect where it's coming from. Now that we know the benefits of headphones and earbuds, let's talk about the difference between the two. Headphones are obviously more expensive and offer better audio in general. They have bigger drivers, allowing for better quality and volume. Some have 3 or 6 drivers. Headphones are also really comfortable. I think it depends on which headphones you get, but you would have no problem playing with them a few hours straight. Although it would leave a mark on your hair, it's a good trade-off for the comfort. Earbuds just fit in your ear, so it's not more or less comfortable. I would say it's great if you game for a while because it won't squeeze or tighten your head. Earbuds aren't as customizable as headphones. They don't have adjustable features and doesn't fit in every ear. You can change the height of headphones and the ear cups, but it's impossible to change the earbud sizing. Earbuds are also more portable. I think it works well with laptops and phones. If you're one of those people who use headphones with a mobile device, you're just a weird dude. Performance, we talked about before, but basically headphones win all the way. They have special audio, audio tweaking features, surround sound, better quality audio, and so much more. But is it worth the money over earbuds? I would say yes, but it depends. If you're a casual gamer and you really don't mind earbuds, I think that they would be worth it. I used the Apple ones for my gaming PC, and it had a small impact on the quality. Although the immersiveness of headphones is really noticeable, earbuds won't leave out the important sounds when gaming. If you're talking about music or YouTube, it's a different story, and quality might matter, but in gaming, it really doesn't matter that much. All you gotta do is hear the important sounds. The mics on the headphones are surprisingly good. All gaming headsets have an attachable or detachable mic, and it really levels up the value for headphones. Earbuds have small and lower quality mics, but they are still really usable. Price is a big deal for most people. Your average earbuds are $10 to $20, but I would say the $30 range is the best value. Headphones, on the other hand, can go from $50 to $500. But I suggest spending $50 to $150. Anything above that for both headphones and earbuds have diminishing returns, and I personally don't think they're worth it. So I hope you know now why pro gamers use headphones and earbuds, and I hope that you find which type of audio device you like better.